I'm Chef Gordon Walker, and today we're making a barbecue meatloaf stuffed with the Herr's fire cheese curls and fire potato chips. Onions and green pepper, a half a cup of brown sugar, and then a cup and a half each of the cheese curls and the potato chips. Now we're gonna make the sandwich. We're gonna slice the meatloaf pretty thick and hit it up with a little bit of barbecue sauce. So this is an onion ring battered with the potato chip and an onion ring battered with the cheese curls.